Time is upon us, and game one just moments away from dropping the puck. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro here with you for EA Sports. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The quest for Lord Stanley's Mug continues right here tonight, and we are underway. He scores! And he opens up scoring early in this one.
Hey, to be honest, James, I wasn't even paying attention. I was getting something to drink, and it's in the net.
Pay attention, the puck dropped already.
I see that.
Guys, we know he's a powerful player, and we saw it with his big rig superstar ability there. He shielded the puck with his body as he drove it to the net, and it was the perfect play as he scores a beauty of a goal.
Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Stuffs him with a glove! Markstrom's gonna smother him to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Kopitar's good at reading the play, and his quick-pick zone ability means he can disrupt his opponent's passing plays to transition from defense to offense. Tkachuk's got that it's-tricky zone ability, which is his knack for trying highly skilled plays to create scoring opportunities. I'm expecting one of these players to make a big difference for their team before the game is over. Back to you guys. Tkachuk saw in this special teams unit, and you know he'll be looking to use his zone ability to get them on the board here, guys.
The Flames win it. Quick feed to Tkachuk. Poked away in the defensive end. Los Angeles will try to break out here shorthanded. Takes the pass. Calgary's got him along the wall. Trying to clear. And that one's blocked. They'll keep it on the attack. Goaltender covers it up. We get a whistle to slow things down. Can they capitalize on this power play? Here comes the faceoff. Los Angeles wins the faceoff. And they send it down the ice. Calgary's got the puck. And now they look to make something happen from the neutral zone. Good reach to the stick to knock the puck away. Shut down by the blocker. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Kempe's recognizing they're still shorthanded here as they get ready for the faceoff. Calgary's won the draw and they'll go to work.
Whoa!
He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely and they're able to capitalize on the extra man.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Calgary's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to 2. LA's won the draw in the neutral zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Here's a shot! And he makes the save. Takes the feed. Calgary's got a hold of the puck now. Oh, textbook poke check to turn that over. LA's got the puck along the wall. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And now he moves it to Clegg. Slides the puck over. Takes the feed at the point. Here he is in close. He scores his first career playoff goal!
Different level of excitement, James. You score in the regular season, that's one thing. You get another one in the playoffs, and you are pumped.
Kopitar's won it. And now he moves it quickly to Brown. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Arvidsson. Gaudreau's got it in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Tkachuk. And no luck on that pass attempt. Centering pass, and that's broken up. And they'll be forced to tag up after that missed pass. Nice zone entry from the left. Grabbed along the boards by Tanev. From along the boards, moves the puck ahead. From point blank, scores!
It's like an endless supply of goals. It doesn't ever seem to be a stop to this. Somebody scores, you know, or feel like there's another one coming very quickly.
the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Moves it to Lindholm, and makes the save. There's the whistle, as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. And now it's grabbed by Mata. Hunts the boards through the neutral zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Receives the pass. Denied by the goaltender. There's the whistle as the puck stopper elects to hang on. Defensive zone. And now he passes up to Athanasiou. Slides it across. Fails to find the open man. Handles the puck. Cuts to the paint. Off a stick. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Along the boards, they battle for the puck. LA's got possession of the puck. He was locked in there. Nice zone entry from the middle. The Flames played along the wing. LA's got the puck along the wall. On the left side, he moves it up ahead. Calgary's regained possession of the puck. From the point, they take control of it. Swatted away with the stick in the defensive zone. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. From the left side, takes the pass. Here's a short pass to Lucic. Denies him with the save. Los Angeles has it in the defensive end. Gets the puck in deep. The Flames gain control of the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Sent into the offensive zone. Quick feed to Lizotte. Calgary's got the puck along the boards. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, Calgary's got a 3-goal lead. The Kings win the faceoff. Throws it in. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes it at center. Sends the pass over. Oh, what a great save by Peterson.
Save is good. Better yet, that rebound doesn't stay in front of the net. It's over to safety in the corner.
Lizotte's got it along the boards. Oh, what a hit! Those are the ones you feel in the morning. Calgary's looking to break out. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Calgary's got it along the wall. LA's gained possession along the boards. And now he angles it across to Lizotte. Nice pass. Pass to Goudreau. Play blown dead. Let's get the call. The Flames have been handed two for interference. Los Angeles gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
The power play guys are pumped here. They haven't had any chances tonight. Here's their first.
And they clear that puck. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. LA's got it across the line. And he takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Moves it quickly over to Kopitar. Cuts into the paint. Let's get the call. Valimaki's going off for slashing. The Kings roll out their man advantage unit, and they've got lots of time with this 5-on-3.
5-on-3 power plays for this length can be a real good thing. Look, we used to practice them. The problem is sometimes they're not as intense as the game, and the guys get a little lethargic moving the puck around the outside.
Los Angeles has it behind the cage. Sends a pass over. With possession along the wall. Rips it. That's blocked. Los Angeles will try to make something happen here in the offensive zone. Lindholm's side still shorthanded here as they slide in for the faceoff. Los Angeles wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Denied that one. And the puck's knocked loose. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Puck scooped up by Lindholm. And they get the puck out. Tanev's back out onto the ice, and they will continue to play shorthanded here. Quick feed to Anderson. Moves inside! Here's a shot. Oh, he comes up with a stop as he got the glove on it. Another big face-off looming as this power play rolls on here tonight. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And they get the puck out of the defensive end.
Valimaki's up and ready to join the play.
The Kings come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
Oh man, what a good power play, but it doesn't change the big numbers up on the score clock. Couldn't score, but all kinds of chances.
Puck picked up by Valimaki. Calgary's moving it along the wing. And a stick breaks that up. Picked up along the wall by Goodbranson. Can't get it to go. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes that pass back at the point. Great poke check on the reach. Monahan's got control of the puck in the corner. Quick pass to Deneau. Look out, here they come on the attack. Here he is on the backhand. His reflexes on display tonight. Calgary's got the puck against the boards. Moves it to Lewis. The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Rejected by the blocker. Taken along the wall by Monahan. The Flames play it along the boards. From the blue line, they take control of it. And that's blocked. Oh, what a paddle save on the play. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. And we've got a 4-1 hockey game. Deneau's won the faceoff. The Kings will play it in their own end. Carries it in. Calgary's looking to break out of their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. And it's kicked away. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Looks to set up at the point now. LA's got the puck. Slides it across to Deneau. There's a hit on the play. Dumps it in. The Flames have it against the wall. And now it's over to Mangiapane. Gains the zone through center. Here he is from the slot. Oh, what a stop by Peterson.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Here in the later stages of this period, Calgary's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Brown's got it against the boards. Here's a short pass to Arvidsson. Off the outside of the iron.
Los Angeles won't get anything for that. Good try, I guess, but they hit the post and they still trail big.
Moves it quickly over to Bjornquist. Moves the puck. Oh, they'll be forced to start over from center as the puck leaves the zone. And they won't connect on that one. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. The Flames looking against the half wall. Great heads-up play with the stick by Brown. The Flames move the puck in the defensive zone. And some good footwork to kick it away. Moves the puck down low. And he comes up with it. Calgary's got it in their own zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Wrist one in close. Makes the save as he shot. That's kicked away with a pad by Markstrom. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. Teams are ready to go, and we're about moments away from puck drop. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to Pitlick. That pass doesn't go. On the attack along the boards. Manages to hang on. Shoots it. Oh, how did he get a glove on that? What a stop by Markstrom. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. That's a textbook save by Markstrom. There's the buzzer. Fans seem to enjoy that first 20 minutes. We'll get to the second period right after both teams get a chance to catch their breath. Stick around. Well, let's see what period two has in store for us as they are about to drop the puck. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. The Kings have it from their own end. Tries to feed it over to Arvidsson. And just a good old-fashioned solid body check on the play. Quick feed to Goudreau. Takes the feed. LA's got control of the puck. Brown's got it on the offensive end. Could complete the pass. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. They've got numbers. Oh, the goalie catches up right there. Picked up along the boards by Arvidsson. And that pass goes off a stick. Now he takes it over the line. Slides the puck across to Edler. Great defensive effort with the stick. Taken by Brown. And now he tries to get it across to Kempe. Still keeps a hold of it. Handles it along the blue line. Quick pass to Kopitar. The Kings take it along the wall. Wicked pass! Oh. Scores!
Now they get the first brick in the wall here. They've got to put the wall continually. Another brick. See if they can get one more goal. It's not about tying the game yet, James. It's about giving yourself a real chance.
Good job tangling up his opponent here. Moves it to Kempe. The Flames take possession in the defensive end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. The Flames carry it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Pitlick. And now he moves it to Zadora. Centering pass! Gets a glove on it. Great pressure in the offensive end by Pitlick. Passes up ahead from the left wing. Works it across to Richie. Here he is in the open ice on the breakaway! And it fizzles out.
Now, I'm not sure what the blueprint was there, James, but that wasn't it. They don't even get a shot.
And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Mata. Takes the pass. Wrist one, and he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
Takes a shot, comes up with the stop. And they'll get a breather as the goaltender covers it up. Lots of time left in this period. Los Angeles is still down by two goals. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. And that's turned aside.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Through center along the wing. Los Angeles gains the zone. Centered out in front. Great pad save. Along the right side into into the offensive zone. Here's a chance behind the net. Scores!
You get one, you get hungry for a second one. Even if you're not a goal scorer, you get that early. Now you want to hunt for a second goal.
Makes it a double on the play. Calgary's been dominant tonight as they make their way back to center.
They have scored almost at will, in particular here in this second period.
Los Angeles will go to work as they win the draw. Feeds the puck to Clegg. Errant pass, and they can't connect. They go on the attack through center. And he slides it quickly to Palamaki. And he stands tall in goal. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Quick pass over to Lizotte. Takes the pass from the left wing. Moves it quickly over to Lewis. Calgary's got it in the offensive zone. Puts it up front. Oh, great save by Peterson.
Peterson's played poorly. The forwards and defensemen have played poorly. You can wrap a bowl around this one, James, and package it up. That's a bad night.
Los Angeles has possession of it now. Battle along the boards. Takes the feed. LA's got the puck against the half wall. Quick feed to Brown. Takes the feed at the back end. Turns it away on the slap shot. Slides it quickly to Brown. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Oh, gets a little piece of it and keeps it out of the net. Skates across the blue line. Quick pass to Anderson. Can't find his man. Looking to make something happen along the boards. LA's gained possession. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, you know, I won't complain. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Fans being treated to an awful lot of lamp lighting tonight. It's 5-2. Calgary's got possession here in their own end. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Scrum along the boards. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Bjorkvist. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Kempe. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Calgary's got the puck in their own end. The Flames will play it from the defensive zone. And he passes it up ahead to Coleman. And that's broken up. The Kings take it along the wing. Puck dumped in. The Flames gain possession. Puts it on net. Glove save. Markstrom's on top of the puck, and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Past the midway mark in this period, the Flames have been the better squad so far tonight. They lead it 5-2. The Kings win the draw. Calgary's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to Tube. Moves it around along the half wall. Here's a short pass to Mangiapane. LA's got control of it now from their own end. Mata's lugging the puck. And it's kicked away. The Flames have it now. Puck is frozen, and we get a stoppage in play. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. The Kings win the draw. LA's got a hold of the puck. And he's able to handle that one. Quick pass across to Mangiapane. Slides the puck over.
Dubé's already scored. You know he wants another. Everybody's thinking offense tonight.
Peterson's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Los Angeles wins the draw. The Kings take it across the blue line. They'll change things up on the back end as that's sent in deep. Calgary's got it against the boards. The Flames gain control of the puck. Sends it quickly to Zadorov. Calgary's on the attack. Moves it quickly over to Hanifin. The lane was plugged up and that shot's blocked. LA's got the puck in the defensive end. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. The Flames look to start the transition game. Slides it on over to Hanifin. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Quick feed to Arvidsson. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Pass across to Lindholm. Puck grabbed by Lucic. Long reach breaks up the momentum. And now he angles it across to Anderson. Receives the pass. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. And now it's grabbed by Kopitar. Puck scooped up by Kempe. And he denied that opportunity.
I thought they worked the puck around pretty good. Here they get a good chance on goal, but not to be.
Along the half wall with the puck. And now it's over to Palamaki. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Nice zone entry from the right side. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And he regains control of the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Palamaki. Handles the puck. Denied by the goaltender. Here's a shot. Oh, they do it again! Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
Man, you can almost feel the frustration oozing out of the players here. They're down a bunch. They take another penalty. This can't get over quick enough.
Calgary's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
Oh, here you go. Another chance to score in the power play. They've done that earlier in the game. Here's another opportunity.
Puck picked up by Dubé. Denies him! He got all of it! Now a quick pass to Dubé. Oh, what a stop with the glove by Peterson!
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
Kopitar is ready for the draw as they will continue to try to kill off this penalty. The Kings win it in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. The Flames gain control of the puck against the wall. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. Blocked!
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
Monahan's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. Calgary's got it in the offensive zone. Gives him a whack, and the officials are going to call this one. Time for the official to pass down his sentence.
Well, what else goes wrong here? I mean, you're playing poorly, you're way behind, and now you're shorthanded.
Big opportunity here for them. They'll have plenty of time to work this 5-on-3.
Potential big turning point of the game here. This is a long 5-on-3. Let's see if they can get something done with it. The trick is to be as aggressive as you can be. Don't be so patient that you never stress the penalty killers.
Quick pass to Lucic. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Puck cleared from the defensive end. And that's picked up by Deneau. Moves it to Lucic. And just out of arm's reach on the play. Peterson's going to cover it up and get a whistle.
Even with the traffic starting to close in, he had to grab that when he did.
Monahan's ready for the draw as we get set to resume this power play. The Kings win the draw. Great reach by Goudreau. Bjornfitt's penalty has expired, and he'll join the penalty kill as they remain shorthanded. And that somehow stayed out of the net.
Sometimes you make a good shot and you just get beaten by the goaltender. I'd say that's one that you put in that category.
Approaching the final 60 seconds here in the second. Moves it quickly over to Edler. And they get that puck down the ice.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want goal, maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Sends the pass over. Moves it to Tkachuk. And now he moves it to Athanasiou. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. And some good footwork to kick it away. Nice pass. Hammers it on net. There it is. That's a wrap for period number two. Both teams will get a chance to get a little breather here. And we'll come back. Third period action next. He's Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski, and we are ready to get this third period going. Third period underway here. This has been a total squash to this point. Ray Ferraro is back down at ice level. Ray, 40 minutes played so far. What's been your assessment of this tilt?
Calgary's focus now is just lock down this game. Comfortable lead. They've been terrific through 40 minutes. Don't give it away now.
Oh, and that's got the crowd buzzing after that stop. There's the whistle as the officials lost sight of the puck. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Calgary's got a 5-2 lead. Kopitar's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Calgary's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Up along the wing. Move to the middle. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Oh, and the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over. He's got a step. Nothing doing.
That plan didn't work.
Lindholm's gonna play it against the half wall. Great poke check on the reach. Sends a pass over. Here's a short pass to Iafallo. Some solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Calgary's got the puck in the corner. And he puts that one aside with ease.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Right in front with the shot. Puts it off the inside of the iron.
The Flames continue to be in a comfortable lead here, although this one hits the pipe. You know, the shooter would have loved this to go in.
Calgary's won the draw.
After the icing, now you've got the puck again. You can wear them down quickly.
And that's knocked away by Klang. Los Angeles is in the offensive zone. Here he is in front. Can't connect. And that's poked away in the offensive zone by Edler. looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick feed to Edler. Can't connect on the pass. The Flames scoop it up along the boards. Quick pass to Richie. Here's a chance. The blocker saved by Peterson. Coleman's got the puck near the back end. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Taken by Mata. LA's in now. Grabbed along the board by Richie. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. Athanasiou's got it deep in the offensive end. Makes the glove stop.
Flashes the leather right in the slot on a difficult chance.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Here we are, it's 5-2 in this one. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Came up with the save on that play. Dubé swooping in on the attack. Here's a chance to set up now. That's turned away with the pad by Peterson. Los Angeles plays it up ahead and tries to make a diagonal pass to Mangiapane. Great defensive effort with the stick. Puck grabbed by Moore. And it's a quick pass to Anderson. He grabs the puck here at the point. LA's got a hold of the puck now. Moves the puck. The Flames take over on possession. Passes it to Gudbranson. Looks to pass it to Lucic. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And that's denied by Peterson. Into the offensive end now. And that's a smart heads-up play by Monahan. Calgary's got a hold of it against the wall. Fires it into the offensive zone. Gets the puck over to Kopitar. Takes the feed. LA's playing it from the side. Slides it back to the blue line. And that pass can't connect. And that one's blocked. The Flames have it against the wall. And now he angles it across to Tkachuk. Moves the puck along the half wall. Picked up along the boards by Bjorkvist. Couldn't find the intended target. Moves it to Goudreau. And that goes off a player. Dismiss that chance. Moves it quickly over to Bjornfoot. And he moves it up to Brown. Calgary's ready to go on the attack. Here's a short pass to Lindholm. And no luck on that pass attempt. Pokes it away in his own end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. And now it's over to Bjornfoot. Calgary's got control of the puck. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. A little dipsy doodle, and he loses possession of the puck.
He's got great hands, and I understand why he wants to try that. But, James, I think a simpler play is the right one.
Peterson's opted to hang on to the puck for a faceoff. Here in the back half of this period, lots of goals on display tonight. It's 5-2. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Oh, he'll feel that one. LA's got possession of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Calgary's got it now. LA's got the puck. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Takes the pass. And that one's turned away. There's another stop. Another save.
I love the way that he's in position, and he's got the reflexes to bang out a couple of stops in a row.
Can't get it to go. And they send it right back to him. Calgary's got the puck here in the open ice. The Flames gain possession along the wall. Grabbed along the board by Pitlick. Great poke by Kupari. And the puck's booted away. The Flames have it now. Scrum along the board as they battle for the puck. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Takes the feed. Slides it over with pace to Edler. And now it's grabbed by Kupari. The Flames gain possession. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. The Flames move to the offensive zone. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Sends one up to Lizotte. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Puck scooped up by Tanev. Whacks it into the offensive zone. Slides it diagonally to Lizotte. And now he tries to get it across to Moore. Move to the middle, and that's blocked. Markstrom's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Well past the midway mark of this period. Calgary's got a 3-goal lead here. They're up 5-2. LA's got it, and they're on the attack. Quick feed to Anderson. Great save by Markstrom. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Slides the puck over. Sends it in deep. LA's got the puck. And now he moves it to Moore. Takes a shot, and that banks off a stick. Picked up along the wall by Zadorov. Receives the pass. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Angles it over to Iafallo. Unloads it! And he gets in front of it to block it. Shot! That goes off a twig. Lindholm's moving the puck through his own zone. Puts it in deep. The Kings have it now. The Flames will play it against the wall. Poked away by Mata. Quick pass to Moore. LA's ready to go on the attack. Great reach with the poke check. Calgary's in transition. Poked away at center by Tkachuk. Dishes it to Bjornquist. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Deneau. Handles the puck. Pad save. He's on it tonight. Big stop by the keeper. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Great pressure with the stick. Moves it to Valimaki. Sends the pass over. And that's not decided with the stick by Bjornquist. Peterson's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Let's send it back down to ringside with Carlin Bathe.
Tkachuk's helped his team out by getting in on the scoring. He's had the stronger performance, in my opinion, guys.
LA's got it in the defensive zone. Great feed from the left side. LA's got the puck along the wall. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Markstrom. LA's going to play it from the corner. Couldn't complete the play. Lindholm's picking up steam. LA's got the puck in their own end. This one-sided affair finally nearing the end. Nice pass. Sends a pass over. And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Answered the call on that play.
Peterson's helping out everybody here. The defense doesn't have to worry about the front of the net anymore. The puck's in the corner.
Who's the puck? Scores! Wow! I think there might be smoke coming from the back of the net after that one-timer. The Flames seem to be playing right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray.
Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent.
Moves it quickly over to Arvidsson. Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Slides the puck down low. Taken along the wall by Flagg. Denies him! Hanifin's got it in the defensive end. defensive end. Made the stop on that play. Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Los Angeles wins the draw here in the offensive zone. And he blocks that one. Richie's taking it from his own end. Great read with the stick. And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books. 1-0, it's not do or die, but how important is that win?
Well, you feel better about yourself. You feel like you've got the leg up, which you do. And now you put so much pressure on your opponents for game two.
Crazy how there's all these elements to a win now. Victory songs, celebrations, and a salute.
Yeah, it's way better than losing.
Big time. Great playoff action here this evening. For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you at the next playoff game. Good night.